All right, so now we're going to take a look at the solo for Enter Sandman. I'll go ahead and play through it up to speed with the backing track, and then we'll come back and break it down. So check it out with the backing track. This song starts off by soloing in the key of E over the main riff, and then we're going to move to F sharp, where we're soloing over the pre-chorus. Kirk Hammett also uses the wah-wah throughout this solo, but when teaching it, I think I'll leave the wah-wah off. So here's the first phrase. So we're going to start off with a double stop idea, which means I'm going to play two strings. While holding 15 on the B, I'm going to bend a whole step from the 14th fret of the G string. I'll do that same bend once again. And now a single note bend from the 14th fret of the G, bend up a whole step, release the bend, pulling off to the 12th fret of the G string. So if we put all of that together, it sounds like this. Now I'm going to do a unison bend. So while holding 12 on the B string, I'm going to bend up a whole step from 14 on the G string. While striking those two strings, I'll then bend up on the G string, release the bend, and then bend back up on the G string. So here's what we've done so far. The next phrase is very similar, but here we're five classic Metallica solos, of course featuring Kirk Hammett on the guitar. I've taken some of the older stuff, the classics like Master of Puppets, Enter Sandman, as well as some of the newer stuff, The Day That Never Comes, for example, something from their new album, which I think contains some of Kirk's coolest playing. So we go through that solo note for note. The DVD comes with the backing tracks, and what's unique about the backing tracks is we have them at various tempos. For The Day That Never Comes, for example, we get that backing track not only up to speed, but we get it at the medium tempo and also at a slow tempo. And I perform them at each of those various tempos, so you can really see how those licks work together with the backing track. So that's a great thing you can take advantage of with this DVD package, is these backing tracks at the various tempos.